Donnerstagabend. Es geht langsam zur Sache hier in Wacken. Maiden spielt ein paar Stunden und vor kurzem hat Airborne hier gespielt. Ich sitze hier mit Joel O'Keefe, dem Frontmann von Airborne. Hi Joel.
G'day, mate, how are you?
And you played just a couple hours ago in front of a decent sized crowd. So
yeah,
how did it feel?
Oh mate, it was great. It was the biggest crowd we'd ever played in front of ever so far. And just looking back, and when we do the clapping hands for like Running Wild or Blackjack, to actually see the sound travel. So you see the first bunch of people clap, and you see the other people here. You see the other people here. So it'd be like all the way to the back. You know what I mean? Like you'd see the first claps of the first group, and then the second clap, and then the third clap of the sound traveling. You just have the greatest time. You just keep drinking and drinking. You're like, let's just go, you know? It's like a rocket taking off.
Yeah, that sounds like a plan, and it sounds like applied physics, like explaining the speed of sound for the kids.
Yeah, it's a very physical thing.
So you turned into an intellectual band. We know that.
Rock and roll and heavy metal are the best neighbors in the world. You know, if one turns their stereo up real loud, the other one's not going to care. You know, like they live next door to each other, and when there's a war, they join forces. You know, like they join together. It's if it was, you know, when like emo and stuff like that, metal and rock and roll, they join forces. They go, well, we'll just take you on. It doesn't matter if I don't know where I am, because I know where I am. I'm in Germany. We're about to go to Wacken, the greatest rock and roll festival in this hemisphere, if not the world. And it's just like, it doesn't matter if you don't know where you are. It's when you get to the place that you're supposed to be at and you see the people that are there, you see the patches, you see the denim vests, you just see the look in people's eyes, the anticipation of a rock and roll or a metal festival. It's just, it doesn't matter if you don't know where you are. It's like, it's we're here for rock and roll. Yeah. And we're here for, you know, we're here for heavy metal. We're here for just fucking, we're here for this. That's what we're here for, you know? And it's just great. And we're driving through today, all the houses, there's people drinking on the front lawns, people drinking in their driveways, people drinking as they're walking to the festival. It's like, is this the biggest party in the world or what?